Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Cade, why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now. Why would you bring a tank to space?
Their signal.
Maybe we should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yeah, victory is the only way they get to go home. Not a lot of people know that.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
I bet those brothers don't even know their commander is dead. Their attack might be some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the primus, or we blow the ship.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
That got their attention. Go get them, Guardian.
Thank you.
targets are neutralized.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here, some Imperial flunky is getting a message, word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.